So Thursday is a normal market day. This is not a normal week. What has this week been like for you?
It's been a roller coaster of emotions, from the lowest of lows on Sunday night to Monday morning, to feeling, you know, more hopeful throughout the week. And I think the community has had a big hand in that, in wanting to help us out and work with each other. So I'm on the upswing right now.
How many vendors do you think you're going to have? I'm just going to check one thing. Yeah, how many vendors do you think you're going to have set up out here in this courtyard?
I think upwards of 7, which is great. And then they hope to be set up from Thursday to Saturday. So you might see more on Saturday as well, because we're having our Christmas in July. Now, it won't be as festive as we had hoped, but we still want people to come out and support our vendors especially.
We talked a lot on Monday about food insecurity and this being kind of a food desert. I see a lot of fresh vegetables. What is that like for you to see food that people need coming in? Even though you don't have that building, the food's still here.
Yeah, it definitely warms my heart, especially with Veg Out, who has been at the market for so many years in the Breck building. So to be able to provide fresh produce to an area here that historically hasn't had it means a lot, especially because people are used to coming here throughout the week and getting that. It's very important to keep that up.
What do you hope the response from the community is as this day and this weekend goes forward? What are you anticipating or hoping to hear from the community?
Well, we want to be overwhelmed this weekend. You know, we want to be able to have too many people in the stone building, and we want to fill up the courtyard. And we feel confident based on the response on our social media and people reaching out to us via phone and email that it's going to be a packed house this week, which will be a great morale boost for our vendors. And they could use that support right now when things are still uncertain.
We've talked to a couple of vendors. I keep hearing the word family a lot. Is that true? And if it is, has this drawn the family closer?
It has. You know, it feels, I've heard this from a couple of people, and I felt this way. It felt like we lost a family member. But we're hopeful that, you know, we'll get it back soon. But everybody is uniting together through this tragedy. Out of this, you're going to have a much united and better market because of it.
And lastly, is this cathartic after everything that's gone on the last few days to be up and running?
It is. Yeah, it feels like some sense of normalcy. So I think, you know, this weekend will be great for all of us.